Gentlemen, come on in. I was hoping it was room service.
For this tour, we're going to visit 9 Latin American cities. Hopefully, the 10th is going to be Havana, Cuba.
In several of the countries, rock and roll was banned.
As Cubans prepare for the arrival of the Rolling Stones,
they never believe that this could happen.
Ladies and gentlemen!
To break into somewhere new is an exciting chapter.
Meeting new people is a real source of inspiration.
It's a very emotional thing to be in the middle of that crowd.
To see the world from a Rolling Stone point of view, nobody else sees the world the way we do.